Well. Uh-oh, not responding. I hear girls running. I say, oh my God, there's Ann 45. Oh, that's Bob Seger and the Silver Bullet Band. There's a used co-pilot. Did you know I almost died for this house? I didn't almost die. I got a farmer's strata cast on my wall. 30-year-old girl trying to... Did you know I just painted something bronze? Headed out to my big tree. There's free trunk guys in your deck. Great. That's Fox and Friends of the Liz channel. They rolled that power off. And I was still singing about my dick. You gotta think with your dick. You see that little sun? 12 hours out of Mackinac City, stopped in the bar to have a brew. I look small, right? Dude, I look so small on this thing now. I walk up to it and I say, wow, I'm huge. I'm even bigger than the screen itself. I'm on the wall. See that oak tree? I knew what she was thinking. You can sing, right? Shit! Am I Mike? There's Mike Lindell. 80% off. Throw it out of sight. $1,000 per hooker per night. Because this house is now dead. But she doesn't trust me anymore. That was 30 years old, that bathroom. Get her up. Get up her father. She has an uncle now. Nine out of ten clients say fuck you in the morning. Wake up. Jeez, there's migrants. Man, I died for this country. You? Sell this house in an instant. When they take you out in handcuffs, you don't have a choice. If they go out in an ambulance, you don't have a choice. There's transcript release. Singing! That's Fox and Friends fucking first, right? There's Hunter Biden. You think he hunts for a living? There's Madeleine Albright. Got a headache yet? There's Washington Lev live. You heard Bob Seger before, right? Push, scrum. Mike knows what a fulcrum is, right? That's when you roll the thing on that diving board, 16 foot maxi flex, and you're trying to get the fulcrum the right position, and then you're wondering if you're going to make it or not, trying to do it inward 1.5 times. So I'm on that trampoline, and I saw a young hawk flying and my soul began to rise. And pretty soon, you're far down out of sight. You see that house? There's another window on this side. You see that window? Hey, you're going to hear it down. I woke up in a hotel room. It's called a hospital bed. It's free with medicine. We'll get it right. We'll get it right. Look, I can see the house next door. This is an open house. I died. There's Laura Engel. You can see me in the light. Damn, I'm a single person. Worth $1 million, and I'm selling this house for $250,000. That's $250,000. That's $250,000 here with a discount. That's $456,000 country time. You see that house next door? Now, that's a window to the world with a whiteboard in it, which looks like a nursing station. That is a brilliant white light made of General Electric, and that's 5 minutes of Bob Seger. You know what this is? It says impeachment. No. Look down. Now you'll see what that looks like. Now you'll look up and say, wow, I don't have a computer anymore. Should have lost a what?
A Bluetooth saw. Could have used a
phone. Oh my god, there's what?
Tight pants
and hoots and hauling around.
She was a black cat beauty who was big time.
There's Handicap. There's Bomb Squad himself, Joe Concha. That's Concha Hawken. They're the cable version of Fox News. They shouldn't even exist. It was over the air, people saying, who the fuck cares about cable? There's Joe Concha. Bomb Squad. We're working on our damn. I didn't know Hunter had a wife. Hunter's got a wife. Shit. Biden's got a dead wife. Hunter's got a wife. Here's here now. Joe Concha. Transcript was released. There. Oh shit. There's Paula. What's her name? Move past that. There's Mark Liffitt.
Oh, no,
this is Karen Peck. This is some. You got it? One, two, three. Everybody saw the tits jumping. Look, here's an oak tree. That's Bob Oakes' house. If you look directly across that house over there, that's Bob Oakes. The one next to it, going this way, is 151 Woodland Drive. Over here is a $750,000 house. Over there is a $500,000 house with an indoor pool. Now, you don't know where 5 Hunter Drive, Delran, New Jersey is? Wake up Carly Lloyd, and if you can't run to your uncle, St. Padre Pio, call them right now. Look into the light, turn it completely around. Now you're looking at a light of the devil. Look, it's red. Red, you know, red. There's Joey Boy. Hunter on text. I was drunk and probably high. So now you have 202 with a death stabbing of Casey Cutts. What? No, that's Casey Cutts.
I woke last night to the sound of thunder. How far off I sat and wondered. Started humming a song from 1962.
Wonder why I go crazy. Because people are most attentive at 6 a.m. when that rooster crows on March 1st, leap year. You see recycled cans, it's called red. There's nothing in there. You know why? You want to put in there? Autumn hurts like a duck. I mean, we're supposed to grow seeds out of this, which I can do. I can plant a new seed in somebody's head. When one person dies, the next one doesn't live. That's the whole story with Jake Tapper. And Anderson Cooper. And all these, there's Casey Cunt. Just that simple, the Bali funeral. And they took a funny funeral. Took a widow. At 6 a.m. There goes Jesus again. Look at that. Sounds like a spell. You know what a real warlock does? I have no idea, but I know where a witch is. Lord, I remember. Witch comes. Lord, I remember. Funeral for Russian, whatever name it is. Here we go. just Pornhub like 15 years ago.
What a chick magnet is.
When you walk there, for some reason, Jelly Roll.
There's like all the feather.
But your thoughts will soon be wandering the way they always do when you're at 16 hours and there's nothing much to do.
You ever have one of those
things? You don't feel much like that. Just wish the trip was.
And you know you're sitting there at that police station looking up there.
See, here I am. On the road again. There I am.
Here I walk by your door. It's like.
Here I go. Man, stop.
You ever walk by your casket?
There I go, man. Turn the page.
How many times did you walk by your casket?
Walk into a restaurant, strung out from the road, and you feel the eyes upon you.
How many times have you walked past the casket?
Pretend it doesn't bother you, but you just want to explode.
How many times have you watched Roku TV?
Most times you can't hear them talk. Other times you can't know the same old cliches. Is that a woman or a man? And you always see my number. You don't.
If you have 8 billion people on Earth and you wanted to have a baby, would you take IVF? No, I don't want that.
Here I am.
You gotta put some more emotion into it. What's a witch of a warlock
first? Here I am.
It sounds like a one pony express. I keep telling these assholes over here. One horse per pound. What's on the horse? That's so, you know, tattooed to the hilt.
Out there in the spotlight, you're a million miles. You try to give away.
You can actually cut yourself.
When falls out your body, like the music that you play.
I didn't even know you were like that. You're walking up and somebody said, oh, no, no, please don't kick me in the balls. Please don't kick me in the balls. You're standing there as the goal. You're thinking, no, no, I got you covered on both sides. I don't try. All of a sudden, the girl walks directly in front of me and says, no, nah, no, nah, I'm playing co-ed soccer.
Here I am.
You might wonder why I'm going to say that. Why do you cover your genitals at 6 a.m.? Because there's smart watch methods. They are inching towards the thing. It's not there. That's my credit card. You stand in the front for a second. I don't want to be the target.
Here I am. On the road again. Here I am.
How do you pull a card in front of the camera? And not use a helmet. Try to hit it from there. Notice how I didn't even nick the wall.
Italians are so stupid.
It's called Follow the
Maybe not the Gorilla. Why would you say that? Because he's crazy. He's even worse than me. This is Josh Rogan without the hairdo. Now you have cunt number one, cunt number two, cunt number three. If you put CNN, you say
someday later you're a CNN cunt of them.
There's Casey Hunt. The other chick, she was actually Senator Cunt. She interrupted the whole broadcast with Jake the lead tapper. So now he wants to tap the funeral for a nasal allergy. And he wants to come out with him with the giant needle. That was big. The stag. The spoon. The fork. The jabber. The second, the fourth, it's crusty, it's been everywhere. Or the pirate. I would go pirate, of course. Now, you're saying, what is this? What a paper. How much silverware is in there? Very simple. I got two decks of cards. One's called Bicycle. The other one's called Bicycle. The other one's called Someday Later You're a Cunt to Me. There's Sarah Longwell, soon funeral for Russian opposition leader. The Focus Group Podcast. Sure. Now you wonder why it says my name on this. It says Yule. You see my name on there? It says Yule this way. With the English version of it. That's why I keep anything that says, look, if somebody dies, they pick this, and they say, look, it fits right in. Look, now you got a bat for it. Bunch of nothing about it. Huh. See, I just shook my own music. Someday, lady, you're a cunt to me. There's 2:08 p.m. Moscow. Interesting. Now you have a Q&A with the top players. Remember the assholes in the channel with the wave making it. This is Australian Broadcasting Corporation. Malcolm's Burns also? He was former people. Now she's the Australian princess. I don't think so. Here comes the quandary. CBS Philadelphia Pharrell. I'm sorry, that's Jan Harris Bateman. Trumping me with that movie. Don't want to help her. Be great. A cunt to me. Yeah, that's a poor bronco, right? That's a white boy. That says M-I. See? Someday I'll be a cunt. You're optics. You don't need glasses. You can sit. The fixing can be inside your stuff. Your addiction could be swimming in that tub. Cunt, why did you work out in freezing weather? Looking for beer. Wouldn't you? Wouldn't you wake up at 6 a.m. and look for beer if you were MI looking at that beautiful ass across that little pond? That's 500 yards away. What would you do if you were... Yeah, no. What would you do if you were... No. What would you do if you were them? They'd look at me and say, what, dude? Where's the beer? She stood there bright as the sun on that California. I said to you what I'm about to say to that television, he was a you think I'll survive another day? There's going to be another funeral tomorrow, right? She looked at him with just another Mike. So now you have Michael Thacker. Mike somebody else. But now I'm just... That's a tough decision, right? So if you were me, come on, listen, what would you do? You'd say, who's cute? Tough decision, right? What if I spent $1 million tonight, which I can do? They watch the waves tumble over the sand. It's very simple. I have all my beneficiaries in place, so if I just jumped out that window, they'd get all the money. Why don't you want 2 million? There's another TV. That's Jan Cara, baby, though. No, that's Janelle Barone. I just cursed the world. Now they have autonomous reading. Yeah. Ming. Chin. Don't buy Chinese anything. It all has to be grown in America. What if they assassinated? You know these idiots. Hey, friend, for example. So many times. Like, please work in the commissary. Please work in the commissary. This is Dave Brent. He's like, dude, you gotta, come on, man. They gotta put you in commissary. No, he's new on the block or whatever. He's like, oh, no, dude, just call in. You're rooming with me, so just sit there. Okay, I'm gonna pick up the peanut off the back. He's like, oh, no, you sit right here. Saw the peanut. Oh, I know. Brown just walks away from him to the work. Commissary's plan. Oh, sure, no problem. You're turning down the game. You have to make it. It was all of those thrills. Sure. He tells me the next day, Brown is here. He's like, oh, dude, you're okay, man. You just gotta calm down for 2 weeks. But I knew it. I expected it, of course. Because I'm making up this bullshit. If I go there, you think Dave Brown? Remember Afghanistan? Look at the TV. Hollywood, that's Hollywood here. This is a curse on the world. This house is not a curse. Easy to do. We're gonna pass it on to you. I get to heaven. The hooker told me. And I said, oh, she went, no, you just didn't want to leave. Brilliant life, man. We're going to kill someone else. What if you were Angelo Cataldi right now? If you listen to Hollywood, right? What? You don't understand. What's my name? Look at my middle finger. Are you still the same? I don't know. Look out that window. The same to you? Are you deadly serious? There's a black person that lives in that house. Always one. Every time you place the bed. See that red wood? You know, the world is Catholic. why they pop up. Now you see picture in picture, that's money. Window, light, Roku TV. Who's on? I can put myself on, you jackass. Oh my god, there's do you? Let's have a poker game. I can kill myself. It's his turn. High pressure. There goes Katie Pilo. No. There's live TV. The Lighthouse. Roku TV. Oh, that's me. I'm on TV. Look, there's my picture. Send it to me. Classic rock, Van Halen. There's me. With a preview of me with my smartwatch. 77 views. The Rolling Stones. Right before the guitar. There isn't any. Follow me. Every move I make, I'm going to follow every single person that walks down the street. So if anybody comes through that door, I'm just going to leave this on forever. I'm going to watch every single moment of every single bird that walks past that door. Got it? There's a car just moved. Make sure you follow it. It's driving an illegal license plate because it crossed me at the wrong moment in time. Just like the person who's supposed to start that car, just double crossed me at the wrong moment in time. You think I feel something in my feet, right? You know what this is? It's annoying, isn't it? When you stand here and be responsible for it. $500,000 house. And all you wanted was one more beer, but you know it's really cold out that window, right? You think a beautiful girl is going to come out of this house today? I just heard a car start. That'll scare you. You think it's going, how long is it going to warm up? Let's time it. If it's, that's me, then it's, well, 1001, 1002, 1003. Here goes two geeks, okay? So now we got timing. What do you think I'm looking for? He has security cameras all along his house, so to say.
why don't you open the window and just throw it at his head? I'll break my arm. I already did it. Oh, put something on. Now I don't see his face or his car. But now I see his headlights. But you can't see me in the window, right? Waving my hand like this. What day is this one? Well, now the other one just started the car. Put it down. Now they can see my naked ass body. Why'd you do it? Because I like him better than him, because he's the original homeowner. Makes sense, right? Big game. How do you install a window? I don't know, but if I die today... I told Mr. Clarence over here, I'm like, dude, man, he knows I'll criticize people to the grave, but he knows that we hate each other. Basically, men hate other men at our age. Any questions? No. He's got a security camera with a security code, and he knows I hate him. You know why? Because he's got a $500,000 house that goes down in value. When he leaves, that's why he locks it. Same with that brother over there. He locks his too. I can see that they have a security camera right there, and that's a basketball court right there. Why do you have a hockey stick on that wall? Curiosity. Now, I'm wondering about the third house down, 217, for example. Do you think they care if I die? That's a tough question. Let's see who flinches first. Gotta be the squirrel climbing thing, right? Or Janet running around. Or the helicopter, or the blade, or maybe, you know, bang. Why would you do it? To be popular, like I always was. Now my day just changed for the better, right? When you retire and you live with somebody who burns fires every day to keep heat, you keep complaining because they got brand new windows yesterday in that house over there. Looked like a one-day deal, right? The Vietnamese dude owns that truck. He's had solar panels for years. You think I'm gonna put mine in my window? What's your speech? Wake the fuck up. What do you think? How would you rate this apartment? Turn it around, pick up a guitar and just play it. Now you cursed the world, right? Just like the nurse's station. Just like I was telling Pim, he's sitting there thinking it'll be one day. Just shut up. Yeah, you curse too much. I like that, right? More chaos, more headaches. Yeah, so now you have the red twins running around. Sure, boss. You're trying to make me piss out the window. You're pissing your life away, right? Turn around, spit it. And try and stop menopause. I don't know, it looks like a clear day out there where I have to take shit from the girl. Yeah, just like the peg, warlocks. But the funny thing is, I'm one horsepower. I just told you the jail story of Dave Brown, right? Yeah. I was in there for 6 weeks all by myself. Pressy kept looking at me every day. It's like, I hate you. How you doing? He literally looks at me every day. Every day.
do it, man.
I hate you every day. He never missed a day. Classy. Sanchez, same thing. So by the end, you're always end up with three people. Me and two others. That's my speech.
Especially Pressy and Sanchez. Pressy was he was in on a basically a 6-year sentence, I guess you'd call it. Pressy looks at me one day and says, "Oh no, 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 don't do that, don't do that."
Sanchez like, "Don't do that."
I'm like, I won't.
Sanchez looks at me and says, Pressy tells me, he's looking at me the last day. He's like, "Oh, dude." He's like, trying, not really trying to hug me. This other dude, his name was, I think his name, first name was Dave. He's like, "Oh, here's even worse. The one guy at Butcher, you're really smart." He's like, "Dude, he's telling me I'm standing there like this, right?" And the other idiot was standing right next to me, kind of like the Drexel story, but this was worse. He was in jail. Butcher's looking at me, saying, he knows he's got this guy cornered. I'm sitting there. Basically petrified, thinking, keep my mouth completely sealed shut, all kind of like shit on the wall. I'm sitting there with my badge on, which has my little thing on there. I'm like, "Oh." Butcher walks up to me. We're both of us together. He looks at me, and he was just funny, because he thought we were both in the... He thought he was, he knew I was a good guy, basically. He's standing there, walks directly up to him. He looks at me and says, he took the other guy's badge and just went like that. Went like that with his badge. Walked like 3 steps. Dude who's standing next to me says, I'm standing there thinking, in retrospect, of course, free movies and TV. Sure enough, he ejected him. They literally ejected him. Less than 45 minutes later, he was gone. They moved to another cell, but he got off basically privileged duty. Butcher, he just said, nah, dude, you're all right. Just keep going. And you're smart. You know, smart. Because I kept my mouth shut. Of course I know. But of course. Everybody knows. That's on Roku TV on my back. That's Bob Stevens' Silver Bowl fan. So he knows we're going to make, of course. I'm just afraid to wake him up. You know, like that. He's got shit everywhere. How'd you like that speech? Let it upload.